Hey viewers, hope you are doing well and hope you have enjoyed the previous video. In this video, I am going to show you how to differentiate between a star spinner and a star sapphire just by observing its rays appearance. If you see a spinner from one side, it will show 4 rays, but from another side, from another angle, it will display 6 ray star. Now you can see from the top it was 6 rays and this side also is displaying 6 rays. But if we see another side, it will display 4 ray star. So this is most particular of a spinel. This property doesn't exist in a star sapphire. Like you can see this star sapphire, it has a uniform star, 6 rays from any angle. It will not change the number of rays. It will be staying 6 rays from all around. You can see I am turning it around, but only the star will move from one place to another, but the rays will be 6 same rays. So this is typical for a sapphire. If it's 6 rays, it will display 6 rays all around. If it's 12 rays, it will display 12 rays from all around. On the other hand, you will see in the next clip for the spinel again. From one side it will have 6 rays, but from another it will have 4. You can see this sapphire have a distinct 6 ray star. From any angle, it is same. You see I'm rotating the star, but all around it's 6 rays. So now again you see the spinner from top is 6 rays, but when we see it from side, you will see the typical for a spinner. Now you see 6 rays from the top, 4 rays from one side, another side will also show 4 rays, and 2 side will say show 6 rays star. So this is the main difference between star sapphire and star spinel. If you want to differentiate between them just by the number of rays or from the star appearance, so the simple is the star sapphire star will be distinct from all angle. It will be 6 rays or 12 rays. It will not change the number of rays, but for spinel, if it's 6 rays for one side, it will be 6, from another side it will be 4. So I hope you like this information about star sapphire and star spinel, and next time if the star spinel and sapphire come to you, you will be able to differentiate it. Thank you.